About the heat, but for those of you with solar panels, this is a good thing. No shortage of sunlight here in Arizona, but can that sun turn into savings? ABC 15 Sonu Wasu tells us about Google's Project Sunroof and puts it to the test.
Plenty of sunshine, but surprisingly, we're finding out this doesn't mean solar panels equal savings for every one of you.
If you have extreme shading problems, if you have small roofs in the wrong orientations.
Size matters when it comes to solar, so does the direction in which the rays hit your home.
We tell customers if they have really horrible roof layouts, too much shading, that's a huge factor.
Corey Garrison, CEO of South Face Solar, says he's actually turned away customers, saying solar doesn't necessarily mean savings for everyone. Now, here's one way you can tell. Google's Project Sunroof. Just put in your address and you can see how much you could save over time. Warren Harris installed panels on his home about 3 years ago.
What was your bill before solar panels?
We averaged about $150, $160 a month.
Now?
And now we're $14 to $15 a month. Wow.
When we put Harris's information into Project Sunroof, this shows his savings at $500 a year. Not quite, according to Harris.
And that's way under. We're saving at least $1,800 a year right now.
Solar experts say a lot goes into figuring out your exact savings, like how much energy you use and who your utility company is.
The website is a good tool, but experts say get a quote. It's the best way to get an exact number. Most companies will come out and give you a quote for free. In Phoenix, Sonu Wasu, ABC 15, Arizona.
Well, right now